Sorry, Patty. Three of a kind. Just let the defeat set in. Looks like I'll be taking this.
Hold up!
Eh?
Full house! Threes over nines! You can't even meet me in a grown-up's card game either, Dante! This is mine, that's mine, and that's mine.
Not like it matters. It's Morrison's money. He's the one who has to deal with it. But on a higher note, your gambling abilities have come along nicely.
Excuse me, sir, but is this the Devil May Cry Detective Agency?
Yeah, you found the place, but today's my day off, so unless it's urgent, I'm not really— Sweet Jesus, are those pigtails real? So, Miss Lynn, care to explain why your brother's in jail?
A charge of murder. But I don't think Carrie could have killed Claude! They were best friends!
And that's where I come in, because you need someone to help prove his innocence. You may speak with my secretary over our different payment options.
We at the Devil May Cry Detective Agency currently accept cash, checks, arcade tokens, and,
I don't have any of those, but save my brother.
I'm sorry, what'd she say? Hey, gotta get some service here. Yep. I don't mean to sound intrusive, but do you know anything about the Carrie Marquez incident?
Know about it. I was there when it happened. You see, Carrie had this losing streak going on against his buddy Cloud, and, well, his luck just kept running out. And I heard this noise from the other room, and I saw—
You saw a man with darts in his eyes?
Nope. What I saw was Carrie in the fetal position while Cloud was exposed to gamma radiation. So they just carted Carrie off to Devil's Prison, and he's been there since.
Morrison?
I'm just here for a cameo.
That can't be all.
You're right, I do have a question. What happened to the money I left in your office?
You should try asking Trish about that.
Hey, Mr. Detective, where do you think you're going?
Well, you said it yourself, didn't you? Carrie's locked up in Devil's Prison. I have a crime spree to go on.
Well, that was quite a scene you caused. Disturbing the peace, huh?
Nope. Exposing myself in public.
Hey, everybody! I'm a fraud! That's right, I'm just a fraud!
Now, why would someone with these weapons commit a stupid crime like that?
Those are just my accessories. I have a signature look to maintain.
Signature look? You don't even look like a criminal. You look like one of them goddamn Eurotrash models.
You staring at my butt? Good. I don't even get a phone call? Nah. Hey, you wouldn't happen to know a Carrie Marquez, would you?
Please save him.
You're probably not gonna believe me. No one's ever believed me when I told them this story. But, well, I might as well tell it to you. I was just out fishing one day, minding my own business, when something snagged my line. I managed to get my catch and, well, what I thought was dinner turned out to be something that was more than I bargained for. There was a mask. And it had an offer that I really couldn't refuse. Okay, I want Stephen Colbert to run for president. Okay, the Miami Dolphins. I want them to win the Super Bowl. You're a pretty lousy wish granter. And I'm pretty sure you can tell that my last wish was just an offhand remark about my buddy dropping dead.
After the last episode, I'll believe anything now.
Listen up, criminals! Ever heard of a lockdown? Well, this is a lockout! We're gonna play a little game of tag, and you're all it!
Got a door! Save me, Leon Kennedy!
Screw you guys, I'm going this way.
Well, 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 you chose a fine day to be a rebel rouser.
Well, as much as I hate to break it to the bondage police, your game attack sucks. I'm more of a dodgeball kind of guy.
Ooh, it's shiny! Okay, let's give it a shot. I want to see the Disney version of Devil May Cry. Dante! There's an arrow in your chest.
Even when Disney does this, I still get impaled.
That was amusing. Now I want to see Dante as a lawyer this time.
This courtroom's getting crazy. Let's rock!
You know, you're a pretty lousy wish granter. Morrison told me you were thrown in jail. You weren't somebody's bitch, were you?
I really don't want to talk about it.
Sorry.
Huh?
Full house, I win this hand.
Not so fast. Royal straight flush.
Dante. It's one thing to be bad at cards, and it's another to cheat. But you just suck at cheating at cards! Drop dead, bunny.
That's him! Lady, you care to explain to me how this display set from Spencer's Gifts got here?
How the hell should I know? You just lost the hand, so pay up or kill the demon.
I'll take option B. Alright, let me think about it. Oh great, it's prom night all over again. You're a pretty lousy wish maker.
What?
By the power of Grayskull! How was that? Good news. No one thinks you're guilty anymore.
But Claude wasn't the only one who died.
What?
When I was in prison, my sister, Lynn, she was stricken with grief and she passed away. She probably hates me.
She wouldn't happen to wear her hair in pigtails, would she?
Yeah, but why?
Your sister doesn't hate you.
Hey, that's Lynn's ring!
That's what we call an M. Night Shyamalan.
You're watching the Family Learning Channel. And now, angry ticks fire out of my nipples.